build a dog house, must use chest item.
Right, got it. What do we got? Sheepies. Good old-fashioned sheepies, adorable, goofy little guys.
Yeah, that wolves like to eat, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
He'll be fine,
maybe? Yeah, I mean, you know, dog gotta eat.
Dog gotta eat. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and someone's gotta eat sheep.
It's dog-eat-sheep world. We got 30 minutes to build this house. Let's get started back. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alrighty, let's see. We have pretty good space. Maybe we get rid of some of this a little bit more, though. I don't know what this is. But I think I want to build something a little unique. So I know you're probably expecting like a dog house from me, but I would like to maybe do a bone. Cool, right? Also, I lost my voice, so sorry it sounds like weird. We'll see how this goes. It's probably going to get progressively worse. So I'm thinking, I'm like kind of making this up as we go. So we're going to do 3, and we're going to come up 2, or maybe it's just 2, 1. Hold on. I need to like play with it first. We're building like the weird part of the bone, you know, like the bony part. Part that's a bone. Okay, so we'll go 2 and then we'll go 2. I'm trying to replicate what I did. Oh my god, we're making this complicated. Is it just a numbers game? Be patient. The vision might be there or it won't be. We'll see. I don't know my life. Okay. And then we come straight. Let's just see. I don't know if that's it. I feel like there might be another step to this. Yeah, there's another step. Don't like. Two, not it. Why does it look not correct? Let's fill this in and see. Hold on, let's do it bigger in a different color so I can see where the changes are, because that's my mistake every single time. Does that feel better or not like that? Like this? Or wait, hold on. This part's weird. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's just 1. Okay, so we would then have... Well, it doesn't... Whoa, Shado. What is Shado doing? Shadow's out here filling blocks. We're not there yet. But you know what's weird? This. I don't think I like that. I think I just want this part to be thinner. So if we do it from here, and then what would that be? That top? Maybe it's from here. No, maybe it I think it needs to come one higher. I think we're spending a lot of time on this. We should just move on. Okay, moving on. We need to replicate the other side, which honestly, you're going to see this in a montage because God, there's going to be counting and numbers. Are you looking at me? Numbers. And I'm not good at numbers. Okay, that's our bone. I don't love it, but I also don't hate it. We'll probably fix it. That looks a little better. I don't know. It's just like this part I don't love. Let's see what that looks like. Does that like round it out a little bit more? Or like this? Actually, it kind of does. Okay, yeah, now I like it. It just took a couple fixes. See, if you don't like it, just keep messing with it until you come up with something you like. That's some good advice right there, okay? Don't say I didn't tell you anything in your life. Okay, let's see. Actually, we should check in with Shado. Hey, Shado, just checking in, seeing how you're doing.
I'm doing pretty good. I think I've got a plan.
What does that even mean?
It means that there's a plan and I think I have it.
Yeah. I feel like having a plan is like the first step of building. Mm-hmm. And so like for some weird reason, now I'm thinking that you are just starting to build.
That's it.
Oh, okay.
I feel like I've got something going on. I've got a good... I mean, I've been building this whole time. You have to understand my planning process does not just, like, start at a certain level. Like, I do have usually quite a bit of build already done by the time I actually have a plan in place.
What?
Yeah.
How does that even make sense?
What do you mean? It's easy. All you got to do is you just start putting blocks down and you're like, oh, yeah, that works.
Oh my gosh.
I don't see the problem. I don't see the problem here, Mac. What seems to be the trouble, officer?
I usually come up with my plan first and then start building. Boo! Otherwise, no, because then you're going to be like, oh wait, that doesn't fit into my plan. And then Boo! You're like deleting blocks. It seems like a waste of time.
Oh, waste time.
Waste time?
Waste time. It's fun. Trust me.
Oh my gosh.
I do it all the time.
I mean, I did waste a pretty good chunk of time, but I got there in the end, which is all that really matters, I suppose.
That's the spirit.
Yeah. Well, good luck, buddy.
Thank you. Yeah, and just letting you know, we are 20 minutes just now.
Okay, yeah, that we still got plenty of time, of time.
No, we're sitting great. And see, then therefore I am fine with the lack of plan that I've otherwise had up to this point.
I mean, sure.
Now, I will tell you, Mac, just as an early bit here, I am trying to build a house specifically for my dog.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a dog house for my dog, Bento.
Little Bento. Okay, I could build a little house for Ripples.
It's not necessarily little, mind you, but it is definitely a dog house for Bento. I'm making things and tailoring to his specific needs and wants.
Well, I will do the same for Ripley.
There we go. All right.
All right. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Good luck there, Mac. And we're down to 18 minutes. Good luck.
Okay, so Shadow's building a house for his dog, Bento. So I have a doggo named Ripley, and so we can build our house or tailor it for Ripley. So the shape still stands. Ripley loves bones. So anytime we give him one, he kind of gets a little grumpy when we take it away. So we've opted to, like, not really give him them because we don't like the dog he becomes when he has a bone in his mouth. So maybe he's a little bit of a bone fiend, if you will. All right, so one thing that Ripley really does love though is sunshine. So I want to make like a back patio for him to like lay out on. Maybe this whole back area here is his patio and we can like tailor it perfectly. Ripley is a dog of comfort. That's literally like who he is on his inner core, is just wants to be comfortable at all times. Like as we're speaking, he is currently sitting in a computer chair next to the window that sunshine is like shining on, and he has like a blankie under him. Like he just loves to sit in a chair in my office. So yeah, that's usually where he stays because he's a cutie patootie. I love my dog. So I want to know if you guys have any animals in the comments. So let me know if you have a dog or a cat. Definitely love furry animals. So if you have any animals, let me know. I want to know. Okay, filled in, but I want to have, let's see, some white windows here, I think, on the top. That way light's getting in. Maybe we do it this whole upper section here, like this. And then maybe we add a couple in here. There, ample sunspots for the puppy dog. All right, now that we have this part sorted, now we can get to like the fun customization stuff. So I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna pan out, but we'll see. So if it's like, hold on, where's a lantern? I learned this trick on the interwebs. So yeah, hold on. And then, I forgot the trick. I've built fences and stuff like, oh yeah, like this. Or no, it would be like this and then like that. So it's like kind of fun, you know? And then we do, I guess this one. Oh yeah, that works. Okay. And we'll just take this all the way.
Mac, letting you know we're down to 10 minutes. 10 minutes, Mac.
Well, how's your build coming along?
It's coming. I've got a house. I've got basic ideas. And now I'm trying to implement some fun stuff. I made it big, probably too big, but I also kept it relatively simple. And I'm getting better at building these big houses. So, like, at least there's that, I suppose.
Have you dealt with your sheep?
I'm working on it presently.
Oh, mm-hmm. Okay. I have not really dealt with the sheep. I think my brain just doesn't know what to do with it. So I have an idea, but it's kind of a cop out.
A cop out, you say? Why is that?
I'm not telling you. It's my idea.
Well, don't call it a cop out. Make me interested in stuff.
I don't know. Well, it's like, I don't know. Well,
eh?
That's how I feel.
Eh.
Shadow, I gotta go. I'm just existing in my own little world here.
Well, good luck existing.
Thanks, you too.
It's the most any of us can ask of anybody.
Existing is hard.
I get it. I don't get it, actually. I exist very easily most of the time.
Listen, I am struggling to make anything make sense.
It's only...
I gotta go.
It's only Minecraft.
Is it? I feel like it's more than that.
Do you want to talk about it?
No.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'm trying to build a dog bed, but it doesn't look like a dog bed. It looks like... Maybe if we change the color. Maybe, like, dogs, like, inherently, maybe they like red because I think they can see red really well. So we'll do it as a red bed. That looks like a pool of blood. Before it looked like a pool of water. Sheep, do you want in? No? Okay, wow, rude. I was gonna let you in, but now you don't want to be in. Okay, so the sheep idea that I think is kind of a cop-out is that we live near a lady who has a bunch of sheep in her yard. It's cool. It's kind of fun. It's a vibe. And so Ripley likes to look at the sheep, but there is another sheepdog that barks at him and like just like, get away, because Ripley is all black and kind of looks like a predator, but he's not a predator. He's a little baby boy. Okay, so maybe we give him the sheep farm that he always wanted. You know, these are his sheep. He can be the sheepdog. Though I'm a little worried about spawning a wolf immediately. Will a trained wolf do the thing? Let's just double check. No! I'm trying. No! Uh-oh. No. Listen, dog. Okay, now you're happy. Are you happy around sheep? You are happy around sheep now. See, you just wanted to be trained. Okay, now that we have you chilling, Mr. Ripples, here. Come lay in your bed. Doggo. Okay, let's name it. We'll name it Ripley Bestest Sheepdog, who is not a sheepdog. Because he's not. A sheepdog is it's like a very specific dog. Yeah, bestest sheepdog who is not a sheepdog. Oh, baby boy. Okay, well, I'm excited for the new Minecraft update because there's dog variants. Eek! Which would be awesome. So I'm excited for that. Okay, that's your like little sunny bed moment. Ripley is not a fetch kind of dog, though he does like toys. So maybe like these can be various... toys on the ground. Maybe it's like this. Maybe these are like toys. Well, now these look like little sheep poops. They're not sheep poops. Okay, I want to decorate the inside of here, but how are we getting into it? Is it like a stairwell? Because dogs can't climb ladders that we know about. Or is it a front door in here? But it's gonna need a back door to get out here. Or maybe it's like a water slide. Dogs don't use water slides. What am I thinking? Let's see. What am I gonna do in here? We're using the old noggin. Let me think. Ripley just likes the sun. Oh, you know what he likes? He likes laying on the couch. Let's build a couch. We'll do this. We'll build a nice little couch for Mr. Ripples. Actually, you know what we could do even better? This whole area is a couch. And then we'll do some lanterns. We'll do a pot. Ripley used to eat my plants. He doesn't do that anymore. But when we first caught him, my goodness, did he eat everything? He's a stinker. I don't know if Ripley has a favorite color. But again, I think dogs see red really well. So let's do red. And then we'll come up this way. We'll do another little couch moment on this side as well. But now there's these sides. It's like, do people go up here? Like dogs? Or maybe, you know what? We can do stairs so that they can get up there. Oh my God. And then we'll just like make it safer. Something like that. And then what else does Ripley like?
Mac, toys. We're down about 3 minutes, Mac. 3 minutes.
3 minutes? Uh-huh. Shadow.
What?
My goodness. Okay, I'm decorating. Mm-hmm. We're doing the vibe. We're doing finishing touches.
Yeah.
So I'm in a good spot.
Okay. Well, that's good. You sounded so panicked before. I just wanted to make sure everything was going okay.
You know, I gotta go. Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
All right. I have 3 minutes to make this as good as I can. So you're going to see the rest of it when Shadow does. Decorating is pretty easy. So as long as I'm concentrating, should be good. All right. Can't wait for you to see the rest of it. Bye. All right, Shadow. We had 30 minutes to build a dog house. How did you do?
I think I did all right. I think I catered to a lot of Bento's specific requirements and needs. And so, without any further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at Bento's house.
Whoa. Okay. Look at this.
Yep. So things he likes. He likes big light. So I wanted to make sure he had lots of light in the space. Big room to roam. He likes running around and jumping on things. I gave him water, so he got water, so he's happy with that. I gave him mud on this side so he can get dirty like he enjoys.
Oh my gosh, he likes to be in mud.
Oh yeah, yeah, yep, Otherwise, then I gave him the two things that he needs to survive otherwise, which is bone. So if he need bone, he just hit skeleton button.
Push button for bone.
And then all burn skeletons, and then he get bone.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, pretty easy there. It takes a really long time to make bone, but there you go. Look at all the bones he got now. So many bone. And then over here, sheep.
Whee! Oh, dear. I mean, the sheep, yeah, they're sheep right there.
He's a hungry boy, all right? Sometimes he just needs a big old meal.
Otherwise, for roaming.
Oh, yeah. He needs a runway. As you can see, I made it very long.
Oh,
he wants
my
to
gosh,
run
yeah.
super fast in one direction. So I figured I'll just give him a big space, place to pee on this tree back here, and then a space to sprint back. And then once he's got a couch here, so he can sleep on the couch, because that's what he does most of the day.
Uh-huh.
And he likes to jump on things, including people and couches.
Oh, no.
So I gave him a parkour that he has to climb in order to get to the human-sized bed that he also needs to sleep on.
Yeah.
And take up all the space on. So yeah, he jumps all his ways all the way up to the tippy top of this. And then that's where the bed is gets to hang out on. He also likes to be high perched on things so you can keep an eye on the rest of the world.
Yeah. My dog is very similar in that matter.
Yeah. So there you go, Mac. It is a house perfectly suited to my dog, Bento.
I like it. Shadow, this is awesome.
Thank you. I try to put all, it may not be the most aesthetically pleasing thing, but I really try to cater to what Bento needs out of life.
To what your dog needs. Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. All right, let's go take a look at yours.
Okay, Shadow, I present to you Ripley's house.
Oh, big bone.
It's a big bone.
Biggerest bone. He likes bones, so you get big bone. He's got big open space to hang out.
Yeah.
He's got lots of sheepies that he can eat, probably.
Well, so here's the thing. Yeah. So Ripley right here.
Mm-hmm. Ripley dog.
Is
Whoa,
the
hold
best
on, hold
a sheepdog
there we go.
Who is not a sheepdog.
Ah, I see. Yeah, I think Bento would be pretty scared of sheep, honestly, for the most part.
So
even though he's a shepherd.
Live near a woman who has a bunch of sheep in her yard.
Okay.
And Ripley is fascinated with them and really, 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 really wants to play with them.
Uh-huh.
And every time we walk past her house, he's crying because he wants to play with the sheep. And then the lady has a sheep dog, and the sheep dog like runs over to Ripley and barks at him to scare him off because those are his sheep.
Yeah.
And so Ripley wants a sheep too.
He wants a sheep so he could be a herder.
Yeah. She wants the sheepies. So yeah.
Bento's never heard anything in his life except Canadian geese. He did try to shepherd geese once. It didn't go too good because they flew away.
Yeah,
he's like, what do
mean.
I do now? They also are mean, but he's like, he was so confused when they just flew away.
He's like, wait a second, I don't get it. Ripley's not a herding breed, but he just wants to play with everything.
Aww,
so
what a good dog. What a good puppy.
And then he has water and he ate all his food.
Okay. Because yep. Oh, yep.
That's what he does.
Empty dish. I like
it's
that.
It's empty. Yep. He ate it all. Uh-huh. And then the food for the sheep. And then these are not poops. These are toys.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. So he's got lots of toys just kind of strewn about the house at all times.
Tons of toys. Yeah. And then he likes to pee on bushes. Like tons of bushes. So he pees on all these bushes.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, someone's got to have a place to pee somewhere.
Oh, yeah. And then let's take a look inside the house.
Yeah.
Ripley likes just a handful of things, and that's comfort. Like absolute comfort above everything else. So he has a couch here. He also likes to watch us cook stuff.
Okay, yeah.
We give him apples and carrots and stuff while we're cooking. So he hangs out in the kitchen under our feet while we're chopping. We're like, get out of the kitchen. And then I
know that one too well. Yep.
Yep. He does it anyways. And then he likes to get into the garbage because he's butt. And so, so up here we have another little resting place for him to chill with his favorite
foods.
He can perch up and watch us.
Yeah.
And then over here is where he likes to lay on a human bed.
Yep. Yep.
And then Drew's favorite color is orange and my favorite color is teal. So he has something to remind of his owners.
Nice.
But yeah, Ripley's priority is lounging and sunshine. So
I getcha.
Plenty of sunshine coming in.
Because we got the sunroof up here. Yeah.
And then a bed outside. Because let me tell you something about Ripley.
Uh-huh.
When we let him outside, he'll paw at the door. Not that because he wants to come inside, but because he wants us to bring his bed out there. So, and we do. Because we spoil him because we love our baby boy. So yeah, he has a bed that we bring outside so he can lay in the sunshine, but in comfort. He doesn't like he's not the kind of dog that would just like lay on the carpet. He would never do that. He needs to have like pillows and pillows and pillows.
He needs to have a full layout of just the softest things possible.
Yes, absolutely.
Wonderful. Well, I think we did pretty good job here, Mag, the two of us.
I think so too.
I think we kind of nailed this one. It sounds like we know our dogs very well, and we know what they need. And what they need is mostly our stuff. Why do they keep stealing our stuff, Mag?
Yeah, they steal socks.
What a jerk.
But.
Such butts. But in any case, friends, let us know in the comments who you think won this particular Noob versus Pro. Do you think it's my pretty conventional doggy doghouse, or do you think it's Mac's bone house of softness? Yeah.
Let us know if you have any other suggestions of things you want us to build in the comments. We read those.
Yeah. And also in the comments, I mentioned earlier too. Let us know in the comments what your dog would need in these houses. I was curious about that.
Know.
I
think it's pretty cute. What's their dog vibe?
Yeah.
What's your dog's favorite thing?
Till next time, friends. Bye.
Bye.